Weird religions that people actually follow. First up, we have matrixism, inspired, of course, by the Matrix movies. Last reported, they had 1,500 followers. Jediism. So the Temple of the Jedi Order is actually registered in Texas. You know, where all Jedis are from. They were actually granted tax-exempt status in 2015. Dudeism, inspired by the Big Lebowski. The official name is Church of the Latter-day Dude, and they claim to have 450,000 ordained priests, which they call Dudist priests. The Church of Google. This one is more of an anti-religion. They believe that Google is the closest thing we have to a real god, since Google actually does know everything. Either way, I think the whole thing is satirical. Festivus, you know, from Seinfeld. So this one is more of a holiday than a religion, but a lot of people celebrate it. Scientology. Now, I don't want to say too much about Scientology, because I might get